our channel. So as y'all can tell by the title, today I am going to be planting some seeds with my little munchkins. They're each going to plant two different kinds. They're going to plant a flower one and also a vegetable one. It's kind of chilly outside, and I actually wanted to do this video on a very sunny day, but Amir insisted in doing it today, and when I told him that I wanted to wait a few days, he started crying. So I was like, you know what, let me just go ahead and do it today, because they were very excited, especially him. It's not freezing outside, but they do need a sweater, and it's kind of cloudy, so it's not the best day to do it, but oh well, it is what it is. Spring is almost here though, so. And I wanted to buy the seeds before they actually run out. But yes, I'm very excited to do this with them. I wanted to do this last year, but I don't know, I just never did. But we are doing it today, and it is the beginning of March. Now, we're probably not gonna finish everything today because I also want them to paint their little pots. But if we don't finish everything today, we will continue the rest tomorrow. But before you get further into this video, don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you can be subscribed to our channel, and click on that little bell button right beside it so you can be notified every time we upload a new video. And like always, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and leave a nice comment below. Let's get started. Okay, so these are some of the things that I bought. So I bought this little watering, I don't know what it's called. I bought a set of these pots, and there are 12 of them. I don't think we're gonna use all of them, but it's the best. And I also bought this little shovel. It was literally 94 cents, and it's plastic, and it's very light, so it's good for them. And some paint brushes, because I want them to paint their little pots. Oh Lord. And let's see. And also some seeds. Oh, and I have the soil outside, if that's what you call it. I don't know how much Julieta's gonna do of this, but I did also got some seeds for her. So Amir chose some blue flowers and some cherry tomatoes. That's what he wanted to plant. And then for Dahlia, she got these pink flowers with carrots, I believe. And or I don't know if carrots for Julieta. Anyways, it doesn't matter. And then for Julieta, I chose some sunflower and also some cucumbers. So there you have it. So I think just for today, I think they're just going to do one. So I'm going to let them do their flower one. And then tomorrow they can paint their little pots, because I'm kind of in a hurry. It's kind of late and I need to get dinner started. Sí, ya sé, con eso le van a echar el agua. So these munchkins are ready to start their little planting process. Got the soil here, and they each have their little planting pots. Okay, so, ¿están listos?
Yeah, yes.
Okay, so I wanted to make this easier. Espérate, baby. This easier for them, so I went ahead and poured some soil here. So Amir's gonna do his first. Mira, papi, agarra poquita tierrita y ponla allí en el en tu little pot. A ver, un poquito más. ¿Qué pasó, Julieta? Ahorita las vas a plantar, mami, ¿ok? A ver, un poquito más, que llegue casi como a la mitad. Poquito más, sin miedo, papi. Epic fail. So literally she did this in like less than a minute while I was helping Amir. Oh my goodness, she opened this packet by biting it. Espérate, mami. Okay, a ver.
Sí, mami, ahorita vamos a hacer el tuyo, ¿okay?
Okay, so now we're going to do Dahlia's. A ver, mami, siéntate. Espérate, mami, siéntate. And these are hers. Very pretty. Girly like her.
And mine's ones.
Huh?
And mine's ones.
Mañana vamos a hacer las vegetables ones, ¿okay? Ay, Julieta, espérate, mami. So now she's pouring in her soil. Uh-oh. Hey, poquito más, mami. Okay, so now we're gonna do Julieta's. Amir's gonna help her. Mira, mami, la tierrita para tus plantas. Ay, espérate, mami. Hey, okay, a ver, ponle más. Yay, Julieta. She has no idea what she's doing. Yay. Okay, un poquito más.
Okay, one more, okay?
Okay. Okay, Dahlia le va a ayudar a poner las seeds. Espérate. Ten, ponle las de estas. Okay. Ay, espérate, mami. Hey, good job. Ya están. Ay, espérate, Julieta.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, so there's some seeds there. Let me fix them. Put them more in the middle. I don't know where she put the rest of them. Okay, so. Okay, now I'm just adding a little bit more soil. Okay, that's good. Now the water. A ver, pon el agua, pues. Okay, ya. Good job. Yay, Julieta. Give me five, mami.
Years later.
Hello everyone, so it is a few days later and the weather is just amazing today. It is way better than the first day that they started planting their little seeds. So it is a very good day to do this activity with them today, but they're gonna start off by painting their little pots first. As y'all can tell on the following video clips, they did the cucumbers one and I saved the rest for today. So they planted more seeds. They did their cucumbers, which the cucumbers I think were either for Dahlia or Julieta, but I decided for them to all three do the same veggies because they insisted in doing some more. So I was like, I'm just gonna go ahead and get it over with, and they can all three of them can do cucumbers. And then later on, they can each have a different veggie. So they had a lot of fun doing that. So we're gonna finish up our little activity today. And like I said, they're gonna start off by painting first and then planting their little seeds.
Estos?
Yeah!
So yeah, it is a very nice day. I should have started today, but oh well. It's sunny, it's just blooming outside. It is so nice. So I got their little table set up here. They're gonna paint first though. and then go from there. And these are some of their seeds. I haven't seen none of them grow yet. Hopefully I'm doing it right. I mean, I'm watering them almost every day, but no little plant has come out just yet, but hopefully soon. Okay, mommy. Oh, and we also have a little guest today. We have Marisol. I'm babysitting my cousin's little girl today, so she's gonna be joining us today as well. Julieta. Little Julieta. Okay, so I got their little painting set up now. I don't have a lot of pretty colors. I did, but they painted a few days ago, so my pretty colors were gone already. But they have orange, white, and blue, and they're gonna start painting their little pots now. I was like, yeah, I'm gonna do my own thing. I thought she was gonna want to paint too, but she was like, forget about it. She's just doing her own little thing. But it is a beautiful day outside today. Oh my goodness, I can smell spring come. Julieta. She cracks me up.
6 hours later.
It was chaos a few moments ago. Like, Julieta came in and she was just crying. She was so dirty. Like, I knew she was just ready for a nap because they have literally been playing outside since like 11 o'clock this morning. To where, I mean, it's not cold or hot, it's just like in the middle. So, and I've been giving them like juice, water, and they even ate their lunch outside. But Julieta was just like so tired, and I went ahead and took her a bath and just put a new set of clothes on her and just gave her bottle. And as soon as I laid her down, she was sound asleep. Like, I just knew she was so tired. So she's taking a nap right now, and the kids are gonna go ahead and finish up their little project.
Okay, so they're gonna go ahead and do the tomatoes, the red cherry tomatoes, and the carrots as well. ¿Cuál es el tuyo, papi? I don't even know. I don't even think he knows. Este, okay.
Oh no, this is Julieta's and.
Julieta pintó, no? No.
Oh, this is Julieta's and mice and.
Maybe he painted one for Julieta.
And that's Marisol's, and this is. This is Marisol's and Daya's and Julieta's and mice.
Okay. Tell me you don't know anything about planting without telling me you don't know anything about planting. So tell me why it took me like 3 days to realize that the little seed packets, you can easily open them from the bottom so you won't have to tear them apart like I did. But oh well, it is what it is. So here's Samir getting ready to plant his little red cherry tomatoes. And tell me why he decided to pour them on the table first, as small as they are, instead of putting them in his little pot first. But oh well, he is a kid, and he actually tried to put each seed on the pot one by one, but I was like, oh no baby, that's way too hard. So I went ahead and helped him, and with his little hand he slid all the seeds into his pot. And then I went ahead and poured a little bit more soil on top of the seeds, and then he went ahead and watered it.
Thank you. Okay, so now Dahlia's gonna do hers.
This is in the kitchen. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we go this way.
Un poquito más, okay?
Yeah.
Uno más y ya.
Okay.
I have a huge mess here. Okay, pues, ya con eso. Okay, déjate abro tus carrots, okay? Okay, she's gonna do the carrots.
Okay, so after I realized how small these seeds were, I decided to go ahead and help Dahlia before she poured all the seeds into the table first, just like Amir. But yeah, overall, she did very good as well. She went ahead and poured some more soil on top of the seeds and then watered it. And she really enjoyed it as well. And I'm really glad I got to do this with my munchkins. They really had a fantastic time, and yeah.